that is Australia. It's a choice how to be Australian. Very few countries give us that privilege. You choose how you want to be Australian. There are very few things I would die for, but I think this would be it. This freedom to be Australian the way we want to be Australian. I love the fact that we have an Australia Day. And I love the fact that some celebrate it and some actively go out there and protest against it because of the grievances that we've had in our past. I love the fact that we allow that dialogue in our great nation.